Hi beauties! This is my second look in the My Little Pony series, and the pony I've taken inspiration from today is called Fluttershy. She's super cute and pink and yellow, and also she has these pink butterflies on her. So I've tried creating a butterfly on one of my eyes because I just thought it looked better on that one eye. Also I'm wearing a hot pink lip to match my eyes. Now let's get the tutorial started and I hope you enjoy it. First I'm applying my Sigma eyeshadow base in Persuade. Now I'm just blending out my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil and Milk, and I'm going to use some very light colors today, and this white base will just make them pop. Now I'm going to cut my crease using this pink pencil liner by Barry M, and I'm going to apply it using a tiny liner brush. Today I'm going to go from the inner corner and follow the round shape of my crease. And at the outer part here, I'm going to wing it out before I bring it in toward the outer corner of my eye. Now I'm going to use the color Heaven, which is in the Too Faced Natural Eye Palette. I'm applying this to the space in between my cut crease and my brow. I'm going to use Makeup Geek's gel liner in Mobster to draw the body of the butterfly. I'll be setting that using Makeup Geek's eyeshadow in Mocha. Now I'm using the same pink pencil liner as before to draw the wings. Now I'm going to go over the pink pencil liner with Sugar Plus eyeshadow in Dolly Pop. For the wings, I'm going to use this light pink chromalis from Sugar Pill called Birthday Girl. Now I'm going to add some glitter to the butterfly, and to do that I'm using this silver glitter liner from Viva La Diva. To each side of the lid, I'm going to apply Sugar Plus eyeshadow in Butter Cupcake. In the middle, I'm going to use a lighter yellow, and this one's number 474 by Inglot. You also want to blend it in with the Sugar Pill yellow. To add some more shimmer to the lid, I'm also going to apply this light yellow eyeshadow from MUA Cosmetics called Goldenrod. Now I'm applying Sugar Pill's Dolly Pop to the inner and outer part of my lower lash line. At the inner part here, I'm winging this pink out. To the middle here, I'm applying Birthday Girl. To my lower lash line, I'm now applying NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil and Milk. To To get a turquoise waterline, I'm using this eyeshadow from Inglot in number 372. To line my eyes, I'll be using this black gel liner from Makeup Geek called Immortal. Now I'm applying mascara. I'm going to use Ardelfo's lashes in number 107. Here's the Fluttershy look, all done. I hope you liked the look, and thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye!